myself as much time as I may consume.
The gentleman is recognized.
Thank you, Madam Speaker. I rise in strong support of this resolution that Chairman Engel and I introduced because of our serious concerns regarding the United States-Turkey alliance. Turkey has been a member of NATO for almost 70 years. Through our bilateral and multilateral relationship, we've worked together to advance our shared objectives. However, I am deeply disturbed and concerned that our relationship is increasingly characterized by bumps in the road. And right now, we are all watching as Turkey stands at a fork in the road. This summer, Turkey is scheduled to obtain the Russian S-400 defense system. Purchasing the S-400 would have unavoidable negative consequences for U.S.-Turkey relations. By law, the purchase would trigger congressionally mandated sanctions under the Countering America's Adversaries Through Sanctions law. The purchase always puts at risk Turkish participation in the F-35 Joint Strike Fighter program and broader security cooperation, including future U.S. arms sales. The F-35 program promotes NATO interoperability. Turkey's decision to complete the purchase of the S-400 would erode its partnership in this multilateral alliance. And while we are deeply, deeply concerned about our alliance with Turkey, we very much want to rehabilitate our relationship. Both sides of a bilateral partnership need to take steps towards strengthening and preserving it. That is why this resolution expresses full support for the United States government's offer to sell Turkey the Patriot system if Turkey does not acquire the S-400. We want to give Turkey the ability to accommodate its security needs without endangering its place in NATO. So Turkey really has a clear binary choice between buying Russian S-400s and the U.S. offer to accelerate the delivery of the Patriot missiles. So I call upon Turkey to now step forward and choose the United States and NATO over Russia. And with that, Madam Speaker, I reserve the balance of my time.
The gentleman from Texas reserves. The gentleman from New